already, guys. And just like that, we're fully submerged in the water, making us official submariners.
All right, take it away.
Exciting stuff.
Oh, look. Whoa, look right here, right here. Wait.
Do you guys want to see a shipwreck?
You're going to miss. You're going to miss.
You guys want to be a shipwreck?
No! That's a shipwreck. That's a boat. Underwater, it sank.
It's a sailboat in the water.
All right, we got some predators out there. Those are Omilu. I just saw one out there portside.
There's a baby shark.
They're shiny.
Look, a shark.
Beautiful.
Did you see the shark?
You saw that shark, Kaisel? What was he doing?
It's a big shark.
The submarine tour has been a great success. I mean, all the kids are loving looking out the window, seeing the fish, and even the big shark we saw.
Didn't you wipe that off?
I think that we feel confident in saying that the quints are over their jet lag, and we're comfortable with leaving them with their grandparents.
Did you poo-poo? Did you poo-poo?
Somebody farted.
Did you too? Riley.
Mommy.
Somebody farted.
Somebody tooted. Uncle Dale tooted.
I didn't do it, I promise you. If I'd have did it, I would have owned it, because farting on a submarine is like a great story to tell people, but it wasn't mine.
I wanted to write down the books, huh?
It wasn't me, though. What?
How about a big round of applause for your pod today, Isaiah Yogi?
We made it back to surface.
Yay!
Like a rainforest.
We got the girls back to the hotel and even got them down for a nap. And Adam's parents and Deb and Lee are okay watching the kids.
Hey, guys.
Hi.
Welcome.
Howdy.
Hey.
Which means Dale and Crystal and Ashley and Danielle and me get to go ziplining in the Hawaiian jungle. I mean, how often do we get to experience something like this?
Well, our course, we're pretty much going to be up in the air most of the tour. We are what you call a tree canopy tour.
I'm excited. Have
you climbed before?
No.
First time?
Yes. While I'm always up for an adventure, it does freak me out a little bit to be up so high.
Danielle, don't puke.
I might. I don't know. I just started to get a little bit nervous.
Right? You scared? You're scared?
Mm-hmm.
Don't be scared.
This is the complete opposite than floating in the water. You'll just drop down and break all your bones.
Welcome to our little Hawaiian Ewok village here.
Danielle, how are you feeling? You okay?
It feels scarier once you get up here. Look how far that is.
Just don't look down. I haven't looked down yet at all.
Stay leaned up against that tree.
Oh my gosh. Why are we doing this?
Because we're on vacation and you do stuff you don't do.
Oh my God, I'm so dizzy right now.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
You're tree sick?
I'm tree sick. I don't know.
Yeah, you can come.
You really don't know make it?
Hey, come here. Yeah. Don't do hold. Can I zip this too?
I want to do it. I feel off, like off.
You all right, D?
Yeah, you know, she's just worried about her.
Why am I so dizzy?
It's okay.
I mean, I'm in the middle of the jungle, 100 feet off the ground on the platform, and
I am just sick.
Just take a deep breath, okay? Just breathe it out.
I'm just literally freaking out.
Why is she dizzy? Just from the heights or something?
For a second, I just thought, how do I get off of here?
But I know this is our vacation, and when will we ever come back to Hawaii? I wish I could just push my fear aside and just go with it, but.
All right, Danielle, come on up.
You got this. Get up there.
Oh my gosh.
You're doing awesome. You're doing so good. You'll be so happy when you're done. All right, go ahead. Step down to the bottom.
Okay. One. Two. Three. Once I got out of the trees, like, I felt like, oh, okay, this is better. Like, I don't know, I think I felt claustrophobic for some reason. I don't like being in the trees, I like being around them, but I want to see the sky.
That's what it was, huh?
Yeah.
Kind of a little claustrophobic vertigo going on.
I didn't think I would make it, but I'm glad I pushed through because it was really fun. Adam, take a picture of us.
All right, one, two, three.